Live again. Sorry. Random internet loss.
Technical
faulty cables. Faulty cables. I need some new ones. Yeah.
One cappuccino later.
Let's keep it going.
Demon Slayer. Anybody else drink?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Oh, snap. All right. Got everything I need.
Alright, let's go. Silent Hill! Like in the movie. Silent Hill! Wait. What? Did I just come out of this? Are they the same? Yes, okay. Oh crap. Wrong thing there. Thank you.
learned how to like add this in. Not necessarily on Saturdays, because I'm going to go watch these, but
who are you? Becca. When will I find a map of this place? I just want a map.
Accident too. Back in.
Ah, the piano room. I remember this. Tale of birds without a voice. First flew greedy pelican, eager for the reward. White wings flailing.
I could never figure out that room. The piano room?
Yeah, I figured it out eventually.
Yeah.
Well, then once you figure it out, then you know, but...
I just remember it taking me, like, forever.
Thank you. Brit. Nope. Don't like that. No, why the kitty?
Oh,
Just creepy music purposely. There ain't nothing in here. I guess so. No X. Hopefully.
Claws. I got the claws. Claws. You need anything? It's like a water bottle. Yeah, one. Or a thing with water.
Alright.
I
Ow! Time for those crystals!
Yeah, buddy. Okay, let's read this again. First for the greedy belt. In your front. Quiet wind.
Oh, camera's glitching again.
Where's your both of them?
Just mine.
It's so weird.
No idea. Alright. Well then. On the scary one?
Yeah. Right, here I go. Battle toe to toe. Full health, let's go.
And haven't been installed yet.
I ain't gonna let you do that, man.
Wow, what the heck is going on with my camera?
Oof. Let's go.
In a world covered by endless water, people are forced to eke out a living on the small patches of land that remain above the sea.
Stream is going great. My camera, however,
driven by quantum refractors, is it still glitching out? Source.
Not only is it glitching out, it's like flipping vertically.
And are sought out by explorers called diggers.
But welcome, first time chatter.
These brave explorers are the sole source of refractor energy.
I would just try DI to
become a cornerstone
DI
of the emerging civilizations.
Something's from it.
Originally, this was the diggers' only purpose, to find refractors so that civilization might endure. However, over the years, the story of a fabulous treasure, the legendary Mother Lode, began to be among the diggers.
Playing a bunch of classic PS1 games today. A treasure started up my third.
And if it were discovered, it would provide so much power that the world never need fear running out of energy. Seeking
Mega Man Legends.
Diggers travel from one island to another in their flying machines, ever hoping that they'll find what they seek just over the horizon.
Just over the
despair. Charity, greed, duty, power. Who can say what truly motivates the diggers?
Yes, there they are.
What's that?
Little Lego looking people. I can't remember what they're called.
Lego looking people. Oh.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Mega Man? Mega Man! Mega Man, can you hear me?
Just barely. Your transmission isn't too clear.
I got worried that the transmission got cut off suddenly.
I'm okay. I think this is the last door.
Great! What about the refractor?
It's here! It's a big one too!
Oh,
right! Now maybe we can finally get some money! Be careful!
Oh boy. Done it now.
I'm okay, Roll. Everything's all right here.
Don't count your chickens yet. I'm hitting something up on my screen. Looks like a reaver box. You'd better get out of there. Come on.
Great. You see anything? Let me know. Here we go!
Wait a second. There should be a reaver bot around there somewhere. Can you see it? It looks like a small one. You should be able to take it down with your buster gun.
Stay away from me.
Turn right there. Can you see a door nearby? Do you see a door? That should be the way out. It's not far from your current position.
Circle.
Man, that's not the right way. I don't like the way that looks. Maybe you'd better head back. Be careful, Mega Man. It looks like they've got you surrounded. Mega Man, are you all right? Watch out, there's something right in front of you!
What have we got? Make a man legend. Play it in forever.
Huh? A platform? Try jumping. Hold it! Don't move! Looks like it didn't see you. It looked like a Reaver bot. We were lucky. He's above you, watch out!
Maybe. Definitely less glitchy. I don't know.
Mega Man, I'm showing a large blip in front of you. It's probably a Reaver bot.
Be careful! Huh? Mega Man, can you hear me? I'm losing it! The transmission's breaking!
Wolf? Are you alright? Can you hear me?
Fuck. Yo! Hey, Rich. What's going on, man? First time chatter!
Richie Rich.
Richie Rich.
Rich.
Richie Rich. What's up, homie? Yeah, buddy. Look at these classic graphics.
Oh yeah.
Look at that sky.
Such 3D, man.
I wonder where Roar went.
So 3D, it blows our mind.
Back for more?
Better pop up, bro.
See ya.
Hold on. We're taking off. Roger.
Roger, Roger. Like they finally have it available for pre-order. The collector's edition for the next Assassin's Creed. PC. I don't want PC. No, luckily no. What's this coming in? I'm next to you.
Phew, nice timing roll.
Anytime, Mega Man.
Yep.
I'm
sorry, Mega Man. I had some engine problems, and
it says next
it's okay, roll. But I'm glad you showed up when you did.
All's well that ends well, right? And we were able to get a refractor. We should be able to get by with that for a while. If only the mother lode were as easy to find as this.
Don't worry, we'll find it someday. And your parents, too.
Thanks, I know we will.
Oh, the engine's overheating. The smoke's so thick I can barely see.
What? I guess the flutter's in worse shape than I thought.
Bro, the number 5 feeder's going crazy. She can't take much more of this.
Gramps, can you open up the number 11 valve again?
Got it.
We'd better find some place to sit down. Mega Man, check the map.
There's an island called Cadillac's about 100 miles southwest.
Good! Check!
This looks pretty bad. I don't think it'll be safe to set foot in here for quite a while.
We We've been pushing her so hard. Haven't been taking good enough care of her. We'll just have to fix her up.
Looks like the repairs aren't going to be finished anytime soon. We'll be here for a while, I guess. This island, what do you call it, Mega Man? Cattle Locks? Must have a town or a city somewhere. Think you could go take a look around?
Somewhere. Data. Yo, running backs in the house. Back in the house. So many wonderful people stopping by to say hello.
All the wonderful people.
Join the cult.
Sure will. New town.
Saw us crash land and came to check up on us.
Oh, how nice. Yo, well, I'm starving. Yo, I'm starving too. I got these chips. Let me I want more. I want like chicken sandwiches. Well, I asked Ashley to possibly get some food, so.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see if she brings anything.
So you can get your registration and ID card. You can't enter the city without one.
Don't worry. It won't take very long.
Yeah, something like that. While you're waiting, go get some food.
In the shopping arcade.
And then
the
send
city.
Me some.
You don't
I'll
need
send you
an
these
ID
chips.
Card to get in there.
Are you ready to go, Professor?
They're spicy nacho, though. Hope that's not a problem. On that note, I will be right back. I need to use the bathroom. TMI, I know. But Eric will take over. And switch over. Don't fall in. I'll try not to fall in.
Yeah, Rob, don't fall in. Alright, gonna be switching gears here in a minute. Yeah, playing. Probably some, Horizon for Forbidden West. Okay, at the very end of that guy. The music in this game is phenomenal.
Horizon!
Sweet. And I'm back. We are back. Everyone's back. Shopping area. I remember back in the day. $1,000 for a penny? Pick the can. Bakery. Good. Going in there. He's gonna get lost. There. Although the prequel to this is pretty sweet. The Misadventures of Trinbone. Freaking awesome. Citizen's card. Oh my. There it is. People. I think that's everything. I still remember that. Stupid phone, I'm trying to see if I can buy a system for Christmas. Yeah, buddy. Hope you can. There it is, heavy metal. More money. Oh, why are you here, Dad? Saw an older man go inside those ruins. Careful. Go check on him. Probably. Want to save, just talk to me, okay? Look at that.
Jesus. Not too bad.
Not too bad.
Little frog.
Oh, that smells good. Time for
doubles. I got McChicken. Spicy.
Oh boy. Ooh. Hold on a sec, people. Yep, forgot the mic was muted. So you did not hear any of that. We also got food. Food. Ashley saved the day. Came in clutch.
Came in ultra clutch.
Never mind. I don't want to die here. Oh, come back. I did. Thank you. Oh, we. Hippopotamus.
Mega Man, were you able to find anything? Oh. If you can't find any parts in town, I guess we'll have to try digging for them ourselves.
That's what the man at the junk store said.
That might take a while. Which means... Huh? Mega Man, what's that? It looks like a weapons upgrade module.
Oh, this? Yeah, the junk store man gave it to me. He said we could use this car to hook it up.
You mean we can use this car? Well, come on then. Let's get it attached right away. There! It's ready! This weapon lets you use landmines. Just drop them in front of an oncoming enemy and boom! Just remember, there's a limited number of mines, so make sure you use them sparingly. Do you want me to explain what this weapon does again? I'll get to work on fixing this car up. I'll be able to help you out and maybe spot for you if I can get it running again.
Ah, there you are. I've been looking for you so I could give you this. Your citizen's card. Now you'll be able to use the city gates. Of course, there are some gates that can't be opened, but...
Why's that?
Pirates.
Pirates.
We've received information that indicates there are some headed this way. So as a precaution, we're evacuating the civilians and locking the gates.
Pirates? Our grandfather is still inside the city. Will he be all right?
Well, I'm sure he's heard the announcements about the pirates. If I see him, I'll make sure he gets to a safe place. If you'll excuse me.
I'm worried about Gramps. I hope he'll be okay.
I'll go look for him. You wait here.
Okay, Mega Man. Be careful.
Folks, that is it for now. Possibly might be back on in a little bit. But yeah, thanks for everyone that joined.